material slavery, human hands, when it will become for us to